Got to tell you, Keegan and I were both kind of wussies. Maybe the old man especially. We have not made it quite to Grassy Pass. Down here, I'm cooking my supper, and that's sitting in my cozy envelope here. And I'm eating Packet Gourmet's Ramen Rescue. You bring your own ramen noodles. It has vegetables and some spices and a packet of sriracha sauce to add to it. Keegan just finished off his. What do you think of it?
It's really good.
It's brilliant. Oh. This is my fancy feast stove. Homemade. Works very well. It's an alcohol stove. I should have probably got some video of us cooking with it, but it's totally silent. It doesn't sound like a jet going off. I'm thinking that my run and rescue might be just about ready to go, so I'm gonna let you go here. Bye bye. Good morning. It is June 24th, and it's about 8 o'clock in the morning right now. We're just kind of lollygagging in the hammocks, trying to get up our strength to continue our trek. This hike is a celebratory hike, celebrating the fact that finally, at the age of 53, I've gotten my bachelor's in nursing. I would like to continue on for a graduate degree, maybe get into education, but that's a whole other different story. Anyway, we are in the Rewa Wilderness, and we're trying to get to a basin that has about, there's like 12 or 13 lakes in there. We'd like to go up there and do a little fishing if we could. I'm thinking that this is a little too early to try and attempt this hike. As you saw yesterday, it's a little treacherous. All the creek crossings, with all the snow melt that's still going on right now, the creeks are like raging rivers. They're a little treacherous. You saw Keegan's fall yesterday. he's okay. He just took a hit to his dignity. There's blowdowns everywhere. There's snow all over the trail, and so it's very easy to lose the trail. But I think we're not sissies. We're going to continue on, try and get down to some of these lakes. Do you? All right, show me that big lunker. Oh man, that's huge. Listening to the sounds of morning. Let's see, I slept about 10 hours last night. It's about 7 o'clock in the morning right now. Man, I feel rejuvenated. I dig it up, went pee, got the food bags down, and having a cup of coffee. Heated up a little water. And I'm also going to enjoy a Hostess apple fruit pie here in a minute. Oh, that was a rejuvenating sleep. I kind of needed that. I don't have my mountain legs yet. We have about a 9-mile hike to get out of here today. So we get up over the pass and drop down, and it should be mostly downhill, but remember, a lot of blowdowns, a lot of snow. Underneath, perhaps these were little tunnels. The water was flowing under the snow, and maybe they filled up with mud from up above and just stayed filled up like that until all the snow melted off here. I don't know. Regardless, it's kind of cool. It was beautiful. It was awesome. I'm glad it's done. I'm ready for some Mexican food and a beer. We'll see you later.